On June 29, 2021, the world's first smart air rail container transport system was put into use in Qingdao Port, Shandong Province, which is the first use of air rail in the global port field. The total length of smart air rail is 620 meters. In the system, the container just like take a cable car, which subverts the traditional truck transportation mode and realizes the transportation between the two terminals through the air rail. This realization from land to air is mainly composed of six modules: track, motor car, operation control, power supply communication, transfer and information dispatching, and more than 10 major technologies such as ADLU positioning, 5G communication, laser scanning, unmanned driving, and intelligent control are also used. The intelligent air rail system adopts electric drive, which greatly reduces pollutant emission and urban noise. Compared with traditional container terminal truck transportation, this container can reduce energy consumption by more than 50%. According to the calculation, this system covers only 30% area of the highway passageways. It also avoids the disadvantages of high construction cost and low operation efficiency in the railway entry area. Effectively solves the problems of traffic congestion and potential safety hazards. Realizes green, intelligent and efficient transportation, and improves the overall operation efficiency of the wharf. It has played an important exemplary role in China's port towards high quality development.